Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet.
You might see a blue screen with a message that your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. This is what we call blue screen error, and this is a pesky problem that Windows users might run into sooner or later. In today's video, we will show you how you can fix Windows blue screen error and BSOD. Smart Drive Care. For this issue, Smart Drive Care by SysTweak is the best solution for you. Go to the SysTweak.com/smartdrivecare on your Windows PC. You can also use the link given in the description below. Install and launch the software. On the main dashboard, click on the Start Scan Now button. Once the driver updater utility completes the scanning process, it will show you a complete list of device drivers that are damaged, missing, outdated, or incompatible. Then click on the Update All button to fix all the driver-related issues. Let's talk about the other methods to troubleshoot this issue. Method 1, run DirectX Diagnostics tool. Open the Run window, type DXDIAG without semicolons and hit Enter. If a pop-up appears on your screen asking to check if the drivers are digitally signed, just click the Yes button to proceed. Once the diagnostic tool finishes the scanning, make sure you check the details related to a video card, game controllers, and unsigned drivers. Method 2, disable hardware acceleration. Open the Run window, type REGEDIT and click on the OK button to open registry error. Follow the path: key current user, software, Microsoft, Avalon.graphics. Locate disable HW acceleration. Just right click on the blank area and click on the new option. Select the DWORD 32-bit value option and simply name it as disable HW acceleration. Now double click on the entry and set the value to 1. This will disable the hardware acceleration feature on your PC. Click on the OK button to implement and save the changes. Now restart the Windows 10 PC to see whether the stop code appears again. So using these methods, you can troubleshoot Windows blue screen error with ease. Hope you like this video. If yes, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.